You know who it is. You know him to be your Savior and your wonderful counselor and your love of your soul. I wish somebody would just lose themselves and even make your flesh uncomfortable and begin to give him glory. I said, why don't you lead us in worship?